I gotta agree with your mom, Brendan. Cursing is a sign of ignorance.
Oh, Graf!
Ouch.
Please!
Whoa.
There's no place for cursing in a civilized society, all right?
Yeah.
I'm telling you this because I'm a coach.
No, I know.
And you're just a kid.
Yeah.
You can't go around cursing now.
Yeah.
It will end up ruining you when you get older.
Right. But do you think...
What the f*** was that, ref?
Oh.
Are you taking a... Is that what you're doing, or are you making a call? Because if you can make a call, you make a call. But don't take a out there. That's taking a... That's taking a shit in my f***ing mouth. And I don't want to eat your shit, you f***ed up head.
Wow.
Unless, Brendan.
Yeah, yeah.
Unless you know how to do it right.
What do you do?
Obviously.
Yeah, my ears are still ringing.
Yeah, it's called creative use of words.
Right.
It's like poetry.
Yeah.
Like Robert Frost.
Right.
Stopping by the woods.
Right.
On a snowy f***ing evening.
Right.
That kind of
That's good stuff.
But it's my poetry.
Right.
It's the everyday man's poetry.
Yeah, yeah.
All right? Because we can't find good metaphors like the woods.
Yeah.
Or the snow or the horse or that kind of stuff.
Right.
Oh, f***ing f*** me, ref.
Hey, guys.
Eric. Long time no see. Want a f***ing donut?